Let us see the solution of this question, human geography question. Awonena zoti, the table below shows the oil production by OPEC members in million tons in 2006. I know what this is going, but just follow me when I'm reading the question. That would use it to answer the questions that follow. So more big members valuable 5 tindu kwete imene kutulutsa 28 million tons of oil. Saudi Arabia yokupanga produce 31 million tons of oil. Nde tindi Iraq imene 32, Libya imene 34.5, and Angola imene 37. Ndakuti using the data above we should draw a bar graph to show the oil production by MOPEC members wa mchaka cha 2006. They were advised here that we should use the vertical scale of 1 centimeter to represent 5 million tons using graph paper here. So max amena pereka anali 7. Nda baba chimeti pange tiamba ndi vertical axis imo. So on the vertical axis, I'm drawing a straight line here. And I'm having another line, which is a horizontal. Something like that. The bar graph and the histogram. Zima wanianga lezo fana na kuma ziku sisima kazo siyana. Zindiyo sisima gundana. In a bar graph. So histogram wima wanianga something like this. Zindiyo zima kagulizo gundana. Pongwe bar graph. Tintutu tima kaguli tili mo space. Tima siyana hapa. So tikatenga ndi graph wa fenda ingono. Tukwena kuiwerenga. Ma members ziyo alipo 5. Ndekuti ina iweno kalaba, ina iza kalaba, ina iza kalabo, ina iza kalabo, ina iza kaloko. Havande kuti igwira. Hetu. Now, tente ambepo. Since we advised kuti 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter imirire 5 million, ndekuti 2 centimeters imirire 10. Tiwire ifo yani, graph ina ilionse most of the times. Tuma kala 10 units. Tima box tukwa na 10. And ima box 10 iwa. Ame kala ni 2 centimeters. So umu ni 2 centimeters. Kumaso umene mwoso ni 2 centimeters. So ndi ka 2 by 2 square box. Ndi tiambebo filling the scale. Ababa ndi kuti we have 0. Avarika ndi 0. Uyu ndekuti ndi 10. Uyu 20. Uyu 30. Uku 40. Kinako 50. So we have 50 here. Ndekuti amena makamba ama 5 yacha. Ndekuti we have here 5. You may want ndekuti zokhala bwanji. Nakamba kale kuti mabox amakhala 10. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Kanamba 5 yiko. Ndekuti hapa tikhala ndi 15 and we have this one 25 while this one that's 35. Ako ndikuti zatheka. Ndeti ambepo awawa ndi oil production in what? Oil production in million tons. That's a vertical axis. So I'm putting here oil production in million tons. Million tons. Pomwe mo horizontal axis, these are OPEC members. OPEC. Members, I wonder if it is a take. They are unbeable to open. oyamba ndi Kuwait amene ndi 28 million tons of oil. Kuwait 28. So 28 tikabwera baba. This is 25. Ndekuti uyu 26, 27, 28. Pamene pande 28. So we're gonna have a line like that. Ndekuti even if one and the LED, I'm going to use LED car. So we have 28 pamene. And we can shade. And in any shade, what is Ohale? I say graph paper, Jima can do in the bracket one bit. This is morning, Gavadale. So, Tika shade, Zit and Dizojo Gauja. Could I wear? You were wearing. So, we have a Kuwait here. Tateka. Wait and then Saudi Arabia, Amenali 31. Saudi Arabia, 31. So, 30 ndi uyu, 31 ndi aka. So I'm drawing a line. Kameni wimila 31. Would you have this and that? Saudi Arabia, yake ndi imene 31 million tons. So I'm putting here Saudi Arabia. Next, the 32 million tons. I mean, ali Iraq. So, 30 with gender meaning with 31 with 32. So, join there. Do we have something like that? Also, mods, mods. So don't forget to shade your goodies into the Zuali. This shade I've never tell. Yeah, like that. Also here good it's more bow it's a moje. Come as when you good is in the Mozits harder like that. So this is Iraq. Next Ninan. Next in Libya, immediately 34.5 Libya. So Tigabuela Baba. We are now 32, this is 33, we are going to 34. Now we are 34.5, bakala bagati, between 34 and 35. Between 34 and 35. So, we jumble a line straight. Ta. Mugabati we are going to my box, it is going to 10, so we are going to wear it. Ndewirika box kamodzi 1 million. Yet, so we are shading here. I'm using Lady Gala. So that is its own egg. So in your setting, some of the greeting shirt of Penny Lady. You are advised to use a pencil. Yet, the minute of Angina, many baba. I mean in the Danibaj, this is Libya. Libya. Can I go in the Angola? Angola, yagi yeah, 37. So this is 35. This is 36. This is 37. So Angola. Gonna have something like this. Angola, I mean, they would do so. Graph paper in a duga bagati. They would have something like this. I wonder if it is a tag. I mean, but this is our Angola here. I wonder if it is a tag. The tagger. So you're gonna have your graph paper. Ndikupanga mene ndapangira apa. Mupange ndithu muona chichita kuoneka bwinobwino mukagwiritsa ntchito pencil. So this was just a demonstration. Ndimene ndimapangira. When you are asked to draw a bar graph, pangira mene zikuonekera apa. Whereas a histogram, my genagana kaura or gundana, since it was his gundanes, Komano, this is gundana for the day that was noted by Jambole bar graph. It the many team of Angira as many as this is a cousin and a bar graph. I don't know if you have a questions, negative. If you have further questions, let me know. WhatsApp. Kuma, if you have enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, as well as liking my Facebook page, Unique Online Classes Malawi. If you have questions in any subject, here's my WhatsApp number. It, you can get my answers in different questions, topic in areas, subject in areas. So that's it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching, and I wish you all the best.